2018 Nissan Pathfinder in-depth review. If you were to blend all of today's three-row crossovers into a single, entirely average concoction, the Nissan Pathfinder would be the result. Although its nameplate evokes its off-road heritage, the original Pathfinder was a tough, truck-based four-wheel drive sport utility vehicle. The current model is a pleasant enough family bus with seven seats and a comfortable ride, but few rugged pretensions. Strengths include a good value proposition and a flexible interior, while its standings are hurt by dated electronics and sloppy handling. Overall, the aging Nissan's lack of outstanding qualities means that it mostly fades into the background of its highly competitive segment. Highs: strong value proposition, comfortable interior, standard safety tech. Lows: sloppy driving dynamics, poor real-world fuel economy, limited cargo space. Verdict: nothing wrong, but nothing quite right. What's new for 2018? Following a styling refresh for 2017, the Pathfinder's changes for 2018 amount to some new standard and optional features. Automated emergency braking is now standard on all trim levels, and so is a rear door alert system that reminds drivers to check for occupants in the rear seat when exiting the vehicle. Four additional USB ports are included for a total of six. The Midnight Edition package, which includes lots of blacked out trim, is now offered only for the SL trim level. It was previously offered only on the top of the line Platinum. Trims and options we choose: Nissan packs plenty of value into the Pathfinder's lower level models, with even the base S being fairly well equipped. The SV strikes us as the sweet spot, given that it adds features such as keyless entry and push-button start with remote start, 8-way power adjustable driver's seat, automatic headlights. We'd also opt for both of the packages that the SV offers: the $400 all-weather package, heated front seats, steering wheel, and mirrors, and the $1,400 tech package, navigation, blind spot monitoring, adaptive cruise control, and rear cross-traffic alert. Our front-wheel drive Pathfinder SV stickers at $36,505, and all-wheel drive is another $1,690 if you desire it. In-depth 2018 Nissan Pathfinder. We'll be right back.